situation like this, I constantly dwell on it. I'm almost at the point where I'm being consumed by it. Earliest trains has ever ran 4:50, latest 5 o'clock. Second train going north around 5:30. No later than 5:35. It's so sad because their minds aren't fully developed. But I was thinking, what courage they have to step in front of a train. If we can take this same courage and get them to see that being who you are is always a beautiful thing. My biggest worry is if I had to experience that tragedy, I'd be no good after that.